And here's Nugent Hopkins now. Yamamoto back to Nugent Hopkins in the corner, hit by Pionk. Stastny has an opportunity to get the puck out. Kulikov keeps it in for the Oilers. Forbert now to Vesalainen. Comes to the neutral zone, and Leon Draisaitl makes a move, gets past Pionk on the backhand. Stastny came in to help out defensively, but penalty coming up here against the Jets. It's going to be a high stick.
Yeah, Yamamoto shaking that one off and looking to see if he's cut on the play. It's going to be Paul Stastny heading over to the penalty box. So the first penalty we've seen in this game. And it looks like there's a little nick on the cheekbone of Yamamoto right there. The tip of the stick just comes in.
Number 25, 2 minutes high sticking.
It's only going to be a two-minute penalty here to Stastny. But boy, that's always dangerous when that blade comes right across the cheekbone and underneath the visor.
The Oilers with the top power play. The National Hockey League